Sometimes the smallest pieces of scrap are the ones you make yourself.